Yes. Yeah. Oh, I left my water out there.
Pretty good.
Yeah, I'm gonna dehydrate and die, so.
That'd be good content.
It would be good content, actually. Well, hey, Rock Squad. Welcome to the live stream.
Gonna be a dandy.
Yeah, we're just kind of sitting here. Oh man, that sounds like fun. Going for a walk. Yeah. I don't know. Why does it? Why would you go for a
My
walk?
notification was for Grind Boldini going live room.
Yeah, that's me.
Who's that?
Me. Yo, what up, Gavin? Welcome to the stream, my guy.
Am I in shot?
Yeah. You're
I'm
like
sorry.
kind of off to the side, but you know.
Let me know if you want to see me or not.
So yeah, I didn't really have a plan. Okay, well, the guest left, but you know, to the zero people watching, I just decided like, hey, let's go live, see what happens. You know, maybe I'll get lucky. Yeah,
Define what luck is.
I don't know. Good things happening without you trying, I guess. Beats me. Beats me.
Very angry guy that I am.
Me too. You should have saw me try to leave for work this morning. Kept forgetting stuff.
That's fine.
It
Well,
was not a fun time.
cool.
Yeah.
Anybody in here?
Looks like none. So,
That's cool, man.
yeah. It's even cooler because it says no data. Apparently, our internet's poop.
Probably.
I don't even know where there's Ethernet. Gotta plug the Ethernet cord in so that it gets like slightly better, you know?
You didn't have it on.
No, because I take my laptop with me places, so I forget to plug it
That
back
probably
in.
would help.
Yeah, hopefully it does. It says
There we go.
excellent connection now.
Look at that. That hump right there.
Hump.
Yeah, the little triangle at the bottom. The big blue
Oh,
thing.
yeah, the one person that came in and left.
Just popped up. Yep.
Yeah.
It's good times.
Yeah, you know, like having over 2,000 subscribers is cool and all, but like having 2,000 people that watch your stuff is cooler.
Yeah, it's a little deceiving.
Yeah. You know, a lot of people think I buy my subscribers, but that's not the case at all. You know, I'm kind of flattered that you think I could afford that in the first place, but
Who you
you know,
talking to?
no one right
Oh.
now. So,
Just saying.
yeah, I guess I'll share it out to my other inactive social medias.
That should help.
Yeah, I sure hope so.
Is a great idea.
Yeah. Welcome to my downward spiral.
Oh, well. At least
Yeah.
whoever joined for a second and got a glimpse.
Yeah, that was Gavin. Went to
Pretty busy guy, apparently.
Yeah, I think he works in Columbus right now. Yep. Hey, I'm live over on my channel if you want to come say hi. Don't really have a plan for it. I'm just kind of live, so come talk. That ought to get someone in here, right?
Real quick, like,
Yeah.
somebody's here. Hi.
Oh, it's still Gavin.
Hi, Gavin.
Nah,
How's it going?
cars. Oh, yeah. His car's in the shop till Monday, so he's not a very busy guy right now.
We all got our problems.
Yeah. It's a fun stream.
It's a great one.
Yeah, I don't know. I might play like a video game or something if I'm feeling frisky.
All right, well, I'm gonna probably leave.
All right. Man, they're gonna miss you though.
World will crumble.
Yeah. Yeah, I have 26 text messages.
What the?
I know. I had to take my watch off because it was gonna like fly away.
How do you live with that microphone in front of your face?
What do you mean?
Can anybody even hear me?
Talk real quick.
Hi, how are you today?
Very slightly.
Hey, how are you today? Yeah.
That's better.
It's one thing I noticed about your videos. Clay is an absolute dumb.
Yeah, he doesn't like to talk. Yeah.
No, he speaks way too loud.
Well, that was the one time he's ever done that, ever.
Oh my God.
Every other time I have to like turn it up 6 decibels for anyone to hear him.
You got Dak blowing out his vocal cords.
Yeah, no, everybody was super loud in that video.
Yeah, you guys are weird.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah. Oh. All right. Well, Gavin said he could hear you well, so.
Well, good. You won't be so happy about that later, but that's okay.
Okay. Well, I shared out the stream on Twitter and Snapchat.
Oh, Twitter will get you.
Yeah.
That's probably the number one crap media.
Yeah. Hey, I'm live on YouTube. If anyone cares, come hang.
Yeah, don't include me in them. That's cool. I don't want to be in them. No, don't even.
Hey, I'm live on YouTube. If anyone cares, come say hi, you know? Hyping people up.
It's like the apocalypse,
Yeah, I know.
Anybody out there?
Right, I wish I could go live on TikTok. I feel like I'd have a better turnout.
Why can't you go live on TikTok?
You have to have a certain amount of followers.
Whatever.
I think you have to have like 1,000 followers to go live on TikTok.
Says who?
TikTok.
Whatever.
Doi. Oh, wow. Hey, we got two people. Oh, man. Oh, man. Did they?
Did they?
No, they're still here.
Okay.
They are still here. See how my TikTok's doing? Oh, that's cool. Like 3 likes. Hope you guys are enjoying this.
It's fantabulous.
Yep. I don't speak Italian.
Spaghetti, fettuccine, pizza,
Meatball.
and meatball,
Piece of pie.
rotini,
Yeah.
linguini,
Ziti.
yeah.
Mario and Luigi.
I'm rather hungry. He's not. He came home, cooked up steak, and I was forced to smell it.
You ate meatloaf.
Yeah, not steak. Try to enjoy
It's
myself.
still meat.
Guess.
Shape of a loaf. Oh, I said it was Spanish.
What is?
What he said. Lamborghini. Yeah. Right on. I might just be live for like 6 hours. See what happens, you know?
Yeah.
Might exceed 5 viewers at one point.
Might break your computer.
Yeah, you know.
Got an uptick there. Nice.
Yep. Hey, we got 3, 0 likes still, though. You know, if you could drop a like, it would,
I
you know.
dare somebody to drop a like.
Yeah, I heard you wouldn't.
No, they probably won't.
Everybody just leaves. Well,
Whoa, Pepsi maple syrup.
ew. Sounds like sugar. Diabetes. What do you guys think of the Pepsi maple syrup?
Like, it doesn't matter. It's not around here.
Oh. Just like the Mountain Dew. The hard Mountain Dews still aren't around here?
It's coming. They got the Pepsi Draft out now. Which is like nitrogen mixed. I don't understand.
So does that mean it's like alcoholic?
I don't know.
They just sell anything these days.
Yeah, they can give you cancer and kill you.
Yeah, that's the American way, baby.
Yep.
Canadian, is it a Canadian exclusive?
Maybe. Not sure. It might be.
Pepsi's in Canada, right? Like
Pepsi's everywhere. What are you talking about?
Okay, well, you know, I didn't know, because...
It's worldwide, bruh.
Well, you know.
Not around here. We're locally owned around here.
Well, I just know, like, McDonald's doesn't exist in Russia anymore.
Pepsi does.
Still?
Yeah.
Wow. I mean, see, but that kind of throws me off because, like, Pepsi's red, white, and blue. So, like...
Yeah. I have no interest in that.
Just seems like an American drink only. Because it's red, white, and blue. Like, Canada's just, like, red and white.
Yeah. Probably not much depression up in Canada because they don't have the blue.
Yeah, they just have free health care that sucks. So.
True. I like expensive health care. It sucks. It's
yeah, yeah. At least, I mean, you get what you pay for, you know?
Yep.
No, I hope no one joins this live stream with, like, any, like, expectations.
Yeah.
I mean, the title literally says Boldini goes live because he can, like.
Yeah, that's a pretty bold statement there, bud.
Right? Pretty Boldini statement.
Whoa.
We have 4 viewers.
Oh, my.
Still only 1 like, though. You guys just...
Come on.
Don't like, don't...
Somebody else hit the like button.
Yeah, come on.
Hey, like, don't come out of your checking account.
Yeah, it's free. So is that subscribe button.
You know, for somebody just trying to get a little bit of a...
Serotonin.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Okay, 2 people left now.
Oh.
That's cool.
Acknowledge him.
Yeah. I think this whole stream is just going to be me watching the view counts and talking about them.
So I should probably leave now.
It's up to you.
I don't even know. I'll just be doing this out there or whatever.
Yeah.
Maybe for nothing.
Yeah. I mean, you know, if anyone's got, like, questions, let me know. Be happy to answer them. I don't even know what game I would play if I were to play a game.
WWE 2K22.
Yeah, I wish I had it. So I could wait 12 hours for it to install. Yeah. Like, you can't even enjoy video games anymore. It's like,
yeah, yeah.
Put aside a whole day just to get it on your console. Like,
it's good times.
Right?
Oh, God. We're flatlining.
I don't know if I'm feeling Minecraft. I tried to play it last night, and it didn't hit.
Huh.
But thank you for the offer, though.
Minecraft.
Yeah. I'll open up Steam, see what I got. Like, I haven't really looked at it in a while. It's got like 50 some games on there.
Might kill your internet now.
Yeah, probably. Splitgate or Halo? I think I have to update both of those. Might just play some, like, CS or something.
ICS.
CS. Counter-Strike.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Man.
I just got to bed.
That's where you were when I got home.
Yep.
You got CS.
Huh?
Gavin says he has CS. Man, I don't know. Like, I just, I kind of feel like just gaming alone. Like.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
You should have put a warning label on your,
title?
Yeah.
Yeah, I probably should have.
Extreme depression.
Yeah, I didn't know what else to do. Like, I could have been editing, but like.
Can I eat your nuts?
Cashews?
Yes.
Yeah, yeah. They're unsalted, so. They're not bad, though.
I bet.
I kind of like them unsalted.
Why? It's pointless.
What do you mean? Low sodium, like.
It's just like eating cardboard chunks. Should I answer that question?
Well, like, you know, I said I wanted a game alone. He's like, I get my homies to hop in. I'm like, bro, like, it's all right. like it's nothing against anybody, like personally. It's just like I don't know. Like I didn't know what to do, so I was like, let me go live and see.
Is this where he's gonna sleep till like 10 o'clock?
Yeah.
Get pissed off.
Yeah, that too. I didn't feel like falling asleep. Or like I did feel like falling asleep, but I don't want to, you know.
Yeah. Well, you enjoy these, man. These are amazing.
Hey, I like unsalted cashews.
I like my nuts salty. Thank you.
Yeah.
Anybody else like salty nuts?
Yeah. Do you... I mean, that's...
personal preference.
Yeah, I like honey roasted nuts. Those are good.
Yeah.
You know, I have like 50-something games and like 6 installed.
That's all you can have on there, right? You don't have enough storage?
No, I have a lot of storage on this PC, actually.
Oh.
Let me look. Okay, yeah, never mind. I only have 120 gigabytes left.
Ain't bad.
Yeah. But, you know, when games are like 50 gigabytes each, it's kind of just like, you know, what's the point?
PS5 is even worse. They're like 300 or 400 gigabytes each.
Yeah, yeah.
Probably more than that, actually, 500 or 600. We'll never know.
Yeah, no. It's like impossible to get your hands on one still for some reason.
Who can buy it? Who can afford it?
Yeah. Especially at resale. Like, there's people that buy them for like 600 and sell them for like 1200. It's like, man, what's it like?
I'm glad you're in here, Gavin.
Yeah. For real.
Thanks for being the one guy.
Yeah, thank you. Bless. Some ASMR. Like that. No data. The stream will end shortly unless you restart. Our internet is...
Bye.
Muy magnificente.
Have fun, guys.
Oh, we're having a blast.
Who says it?
Me.
Oh. We'll see you, man.
Later.
I'm hanging myself.
Have a fun time. That should hold you.
Yeah.
He said he was gonna use dental floss to hang from the ceiling. It buffered in the middle of it. Middle of what? Middle of what? You know, like, I was starting to stream, thinking, like, man, you know what, I'm going to be hyped, like, we're going to do this, and now it's just like, psh. Just kind of sitting here, you know what I mean? Fun times. Well, if Trials Fusion would load up, that would be cool. Definitely gonna want to grab my headphones though. Oh, the ASMR, are you serious? You missed it? Voila. Ah. Hey there. I haven't played Trials Fusion in a long time. Oh my god. Let's see if I remember my login to Ubisoft. It's like literally the most annoying thing ever. I hate Ubisoft so much. It's just like, hey, what's your login? Like, I remember. Jesus Christ, I have no idea. Because, like, you know, you never know which ones are like, oh, you need an uppercase letter, you need a special character, you need numbers, you need this, you need that. It's like, mother of God. And then you go to reset your password, and you're locked out for a certain amount of time. It's just like, what do I have to do, you know what I mean? Like, why is it such a... my God. Let's recover password. God. Oh, wow, 2 likes, yo, Isaiah, welcome to the most depressing stream of my entire life. What's all the moaning? Me. I'm moaning. God, let's see if I remember the login here. Is that the right email? I'm about to find out, I guess. But yeah, I don't know. I was like, hey, let's go live. And I've just been kind of sitting here like, just, you know. Having fun. Oh my god, someone used my code on Mad Viking. I wonder how much stuff they bought with it. It's the first order in a long time. What are you trying to log into? My Ubisoft to play Trials Fusion. I didn't even plug in my headphones. Hold on. Yeah, so I went to cook up a steak when I got home, and it was still kind of raw, but I ate it anyway. So, maybe I'll get mad cow, be like steroids, go to the gym tomorrow, and just ripped out of my mind. That would be a dream come true. Truly. Okay, well... I've got to reset my Ubisoft password for like the 20,000th time. It's like Steam. Like, if I don't touch Steam for a while, it's just like, who am I, you know? I swear to God, if it says, can't use a password I have recently used, huh? That's cool. And of course, now that I've requested to reset my password, it's not gonna... Why ain't it working, though? Because I'm dumb. That's why. I'm a dense guy. Oh my God, it worked. Wow. Went to reset my password. It said you can't use one that you recently used. So I typed in the one that said that, and it worked. So thank God. Let's go ahead and we'll boot up some Trials Fusion if I can remember how the hell to use Ubisoft Launcher. Let's play. See how it goes. Shout out to the three bros watching. You guys are the realest for sitting here watching me be all... It's almost 6 p.m. You know, I might be live for quite some time. So, you know, share with your friends. Get some snackies. And get ready to sit for the wildest time of your life. Yeah. I wish I had Bud Light seltzers. Not going to lie. Hey.
I wouldn't want you to die.
Oh, thank you.
I mean, all your followers here might freak out or something.
Right. I wish I would have picked up some Bud Light seltzers before this. So, I mean, you know.
Why?
It could at least give me a little bit of a personality for these guys. I'm playing... Trials Fusion. Rainbow.
That's what life is, man. Unicorns and rainbows.
Yeah, butterfly in the sky. I could go twice as high. Copyright.
Take a look. get
banned on YouTube for singing it.
Jump off a bridge.
Yeah. Yo, Isaiah said that you're the goat. He said it's nice of you. He texted me the other day and asked how you were doing.
Did you say what?
I say he's doing pretty good. He's posting more videos than me, so.
I'm up to a grand of, or I'm up to a total of one a month that I'm lucky.
Yeah, me too. How's everybody else's day going? Mine wasn't too bad, and I went to a dentist appointment and got my face tore off, so. Get this training program. I don't need no training program. What? Just because I haven't touched the game in, like, months doesn't mean I don't know what I'm doing. It's a beautiful bike. So, okay, gotta hit enter. I figured it out. Yeah, we're gonna ride a motor bicycle on the ramps, and it's gonna make cool noises like vroom. Yeah! Oh my God, I made it somehow. Oh my God. It's going good so far. We went to go play soccer for a bit, and I'm gonna go out to a restaurant with the boys later. to watch a USA versus Mexico soccer game. Dude, I wish I could watch soccer. Like, I just... I'm not... I can't... I don't have a good attention span, I guess. Oh, God. Well, that's not going to end very well. It's cool. That's dumb. Huh? What? Oh, my dad's on the phone. I thought he was talking to me. Yo, Boulder, do you watch AEW? I wish, man. You know, I don't have cable anymore. And, like, we already pay for enough, like, you know, monthly subscriptions to watch, like, Netflix, Hulu, Paramount Plus, Peacock, like, you know, a bunch of different things. So it's just like, you know, what's one more, you know what I mean? But yeah, no, I watch clips from time to time. I wish I could watch AEW because, like, I really liked CM Punk when he was on WWE, but, you know, times change, I guess. Okay, well, I crashed, but we can still... get pumping here. Son of a gun. But we still made it to the top. That's all that matters. Hold up, Gavin. I'll read your chat here in a second. Oh, hey. We made it. Yay. There we go. Okay, that's cool. Today's weather report is cloudy, with a chance of pretty decent so far. I'm gonna stay at my homies for a few days so I can go to work the next couple days. Gonna vibe with my band and practice for a bit. There you go. There you go. That's good. Productive. Paramount Plus got all the Jackass movies now. I'm gonna go dude, I've already watched all of them on Paramount Plus, but yeah. Did you watch Jackass Forever? That's probably one of my... That's literally, I think it's my favorite Jackass movie ever. It's a doozy. I really liked it. Went and watched it in theaters with Dak. Let's see if I can beat my time, maybe. Oh, well, this... Is this the one I just did? It's not ringing a bell, but, you know. I'm gonna have to go close my door after this. My dad wants to talk on the phone. Oh God, oh God, oh God, please, you piece of garbage. Talking to myself, do it too often. JK, Juice WRLD, you're so awesome. Popping down across. Front flip. Alright, yep, and okay, we made it, we did it, and I missed the effing jump. Here we go, yay, I got a silver medal, wow, it's better than bronze. Went to the movies for that one, the intro funny as hell. Yeah, dude, I was not expecting that out of Chris Pontius, that was a bit different. It's a wonder if it was, like, you know, real, goo, you know what I mean? Who knows? Those guys know. Okay, so yeah, I gotta get like 8 seconds less to get a gold medal. We're gonna get this gold medal. That's what's happening. We're gonna do it. All right, here we go. So, I mean, really, all we got to do is just not mess up a single time, and we'll beat my last time. Oh, God. Oh, God. See, this is where I mess up almost every single time. Ah! Oh, my God, we made it somehow. That is good. That is very good. We are doing okay. There it is. All right. Cross. Flippy, flippy. Alright, slow down just a little bit. Uh-huh. Yeah. Get up here. And boom. There it is. Gold medal, baby. Gold medal. Sweet. Hey there. Yeah. Exactly. All right, well, now that I beat that level, we're going to Does anybody need firewood? My dad said he's got a lot of guitars. So if you want to cook some schmoes over the fire, he's got you. But yeah, I'm going to grab a little basketball.
Where my Dollar General ball went.
Why do you need a Dollar General ball?
I was gonna hoop. I was gonna play the mini hoop on my door. Okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Well, hey, I'm live if you want to hang out later.
Oh, no, okay.
Okay. I'm gonna ball up real quick. What y'all saying? Nothing new? Yeah, that's what I thought. Butterfly in the sky. I had a ball for this. Not sure where it's at. Ah, I found it. I. All right. Real talk, everybody, watch this. Watch this right now, all right? I've been practicing. Watch this shit.
Okay.
Yeah, just dunking on them hoes, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. It's a donation link down below if you liked what you said. No, I'm kidding.
Trying to make a basket.
Got here. You gotta clip that. Clip what? Which part? Okay, I'm tired of getting up and getting the ball, so. Bro, taller than his door. God, yeah, you're right. I'm 6'4", but I have scoliosis, so I'm actually 6'3.5". The chiropractor said if my spine was straight, I would be like 1/2 to 1 inch taller. Which would suck, because, like, I'm already, you know, like, tall, and it's hard for me to ride some roller coasters at Cedar Point, and I'm not trying to, you know, not be able to ride them. Couldn't fit on the Wicked Twister. Once I make a basket sitting here, I'll get back to Trials Fusion. So close. It's good exercise. At least I'm getting my cardio. 6'4". Yeah, I know. Tall guy. Tallest in the family. Ugh. How tall are you, Isaiah? Guess I've never asked you that. Probably dunk on a 10-footer. I used to be able to. I haven't tried in a little while. Haven't tried. Nope, nope. No, no, no. No, no. You're 5'8 and a half. That's pretty well 6 foot, man, you know? I think what you meant to say was you're 6'1", yeah. Just saying. It bounced off the rim. It literally hit the rim and it bounced off. I need to hydrate myself real quick. It's good, it's good solid air. All right, listen. If I make this one, someone's got to donate. All right? Had my fingers crossed, I missed, so that means someone's got... I'm kidding, you don't have to donate if you don't want to. I'm just playing, it's all right, you know. I got paid today, so like I'm good, I'm chilling. I'm chilling like a villain. McMillan, Billin, Pharrellin. I'm skilling, you know. All right, so I don't think I'm going to make a basket, sadly. So let's just get back to some Trials Fusion. Nice little intermission of sucking at basketball. Here we go. So that was just a training program? Oh, no, I got the gold medal on that one. All right, park and ride. That sounds interesting. Sounds cool. I'm just always gonna do the roach, cause why not? I like roaches. Cockroaches, you know. Clock is ticking. Oh god, I almost got hit by a train or a bus, whatever the hell that was. Sick. Okay. Not sick. Cool beans, and damn it. Okay, alright, get up here. Oh, hey, zero viewers, man. Escobans, that's real cool. We like that. Love to see that. Let's restart this level if it's possible. I don't think it is. There's a button for it. Yeah, if you guys don't follow me on TikTok, you should. I've been posting videos of me barking for Billie Eilish every day. It's pretty cool. Yeah, YouTube's always glitching, man. Always glitching. For crying sakes alive, man. But yeah, I've been barking for Billie Eilish over on TikTok every day until she notices me. I hope she never notices me. I'm just kidding, I need her to. But it's a lion, bro. Yeah, for real. Yeah, I got bronze medal. I don't know why it's bugging like that. Let me refresh, see if anything changes. Yeah, it just says one, but like I know there's two of you here. There's two real homies in the chat right now. Two real homies. Trials Fajon. Already doing better than last time. Gotta keep my cool, you know? Keep my scoliosis. even though I don't want to. I really wish I didn't have scoliosis. But I do. But I do. You mother effing ball sacking piece of garbage. Okay, and I realized if you push R, it restarts the level, and I meant to hit backspace to send me back to the recent checkpoint so that I could at least get a silver medal. But, that did not happen. I restarted the entire level, and now I have to start from square one and hopefully not mess up or make anything worse. You mother effing ball sacking piece of garbage trash. Zip tying monkey fart. God, what is wrong with me? Am I just dense? Must be. What is happening? There we go. Okay, that's a little bit better there. There we go. Okay, all right. Yeah.
Oh, whoa.
Okay. And failure. Just like me. No, okay. Oh my god. You know, God knows what's gonna happen on this live stream, like for real. I'm just gonna be live for however long I feel like it because I can. I'm just gonna be live forever. I should go live more on my channel, though. I feel like I like interacting with you guys. Even though there's not many of you anymore, the real ones have withstood. I appreciate that. Jesus Christ, if I could make it past this first part, that would be awesome. My jaw's got a crack, but it just won't. There it goes, yeah. Boom. Alright, okay. Land that. Get across here. Uh-huh. Alright, do a little backy flippy. Land that, get up here. Yeah,
and then down and over, okay,
up and over to the finish line, baby, let's go, golden medal, medal of gold, I did it, success. I have 45 of 38 medals. I'd say I'm doing pretty solid, if I do say so myself. I used to play this game with an Xbox controller, but honestly, I don't mind the keyboard. Now back to hooping. We're gonna hoop for a poop. Hoop for a poop, baby. Scoopity whoop. Scoopity poop. Poopty scoopty scoopty whoop. What song's that from? If you say it in the chat, I will be like, hey, you got it right. What do I gotta do? Like, all right. I'm gonna make this one. No, I'm not either. Jesus Christ. I've been playing this whole time, like I actually know how to make it, like real talk, they call me LeBron James, all right? Are you not entertained? Okay, I did it. I made it once. Thank the Lord. Thank you. I'm glad I made it. I'm glad I made that ball. I'm glad I did it. Okay, back to a regular scheduled programming that I have no idea that I was going to be doing today. But we're here doing it. Next. See what this next one's all about. Blimp My Ride. Sounds cool. Oh, what, Roach? Let's do it. I haven't done that one yet. Am I right? Wow, I've already been live for like an hour. Man, time flies when you're having a great time. Oh. God.
There it is.
Son of a gun. Ah, 3 likes. Hey, bless. Thank you. Thank you for 3 likes. I appreciate it. I appreciate you. I would kiss you on the mouth if I saw you here right now.
Just kidding. Not really. I'm not kidding at all.
Why'd you toss me? They tossed my salad before I could reach the platform. Did not ask to have my salad tossed. Want my salad stirred, not tossed. Hmm. You mother F. Wasn't gonna work. You know, I got some plans for my channel coming soon. Y'all are gonna think I done lost my mind, and it's because I have. It's because I have. Been normal for too long. Time to crack. You know what I'll be saying, man? Oh my. Oh my god, I don't know how I survived it. Oh, for crying sakes alive. There we go. Okay, okay, at least we made it to this checkpoint. That's all I care about. Right there at the finish line. I almost made it with zero crashes. Jesus. I was 0.322 away from a golden medal. Yeah, that was so close. It really was. I was so close. Yet so far. I was literally like 300 milliseconds away from getting a gold medal, but you know, not today. Get it moving. There it is. Okay. Up and over. Move this mouse out of my way, please. Oh, dear God. Oh, my. Up and over. Land on there. Head on down. Ramp off of here. Hit it with the. Now, I would drink a energy drink, but when I went to the dentist, she said my blood pressure was pretty high, and that's because I drank an energy drink before I went to the dentist, and I had a pre-workout this morning, so yeah, probably wouldn't be the best idea as far as my heart conditions go, but you know. So whatever. Plus, I'd like to get a decent, nice sleep and be able to go to the gym tomorrow morning. Large shoulders and legs. Okay. There's that. Oh, dear Jesus. Okay, we did it. We did it. And. Boom, there it is. 56 seconds, baby. Let's go. Gold medal. You know what it is. You know how we do it out here. Man, just falling like that. Oh, god dang. That would have hurt it. It bounced like a ball, though. Bounced like a bouncy ball. La la, la la, la la, la la. Not wearing any pants. Is that what he just said? I think so. There it is. Level 19, baby. Kadoosh, skadoosh, let's go. See what we got. Marina Mania, huh? See how we do. Oh, what the roach? Never heard of that bike before. Wow. Seriously, thank you guys for, you know, tuning in today. I went live just for the hell of it, and here I am playing Trials Fusion. A game that is far beyond irrelevant, but still have fun playing it, and that's all that matters. Right? Right. No.
For fast city travel and a good workout, remember to try out Riders of Doom skateboards for maximum performance.
Talking about skateboards. Can you get skateboards in this game? I have Skater XL on here too. I've never tried to play with keyboard and mouse. We might see what that's all about here in a minute.
The Wildlife Association advises you not to walk too close to the water due to misunderstandings with certain reptiles.
Woohoo! Landed it. Okay. Up and over. Easy peas. Easy like Sunday morning, Jesus criminy. Yo guys, like I just want to say, like I'm gonna be working on some content here soon, I promise. Just getting, you know, my whole work situation figured out. I'm trying to save up and get a new car, hopefully this summer. Just got a second job today, actually. Well, not like officially, but she said that she would hire me, so like, you know, kind of officially, but like not yet type thing, you know. So yeah, that's exciting. Be working at a shoe store and a supplement shop, so like I get a discount on two things, and I'm going to spend all of my money on you. Jeez, Bishop, oh my God, welcome. I love you too, Daddy. How's it going there, big fella? But yeah, no, I'm going to be working two jobs, so like I'm going to try my best to stay active creating videos while I work two jobs, which I've never successfully done before, so we will see. But I would like to get like another East Coast Viking done, and as well as the music video to White Sox, now that's actually decent weather out, you know. And I want to bring back Boulder Cooks. If you guys don't follow me on Instagram, I ask for recipe ideas, and I got quite a few good ones. I also wrote down some pretty solid ideas in my notebook. I'm going to just ride like the wind. Hope for the best. That's all you can do in this life, for real. Living like Larry. Maraschino cherries. Don't touch the berries. I don't wear Sperry's. I wear Vans and Hey Dudes. Man, everybody left when I said I love you too, Daddy. That's cool. Speaking of which, have you guys seen, like, the TikTok lives where they're like, if you donate this amount of money, I'll say this. And then it's literally just, like, this dude playing a game of Fortnite. And it said, if you, like, donate this much amount, like, this, it's like roses and crowns and whatever. He gets a donation. He's like, I don't want to quit this game. He's like, stop it. Why would you do that? Stop it. He's just racking up money and acting stupid online. Like, that's the dream right there. Saw this one guy who was like, if you donate like two roses, he'd say daddy. And he was just sitting there the entire time like, daddy, 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 daddy. And I'm like, bro, what? How's that 75 hard doing? I actually have an update video going up soon about it. So, yeah. You shall see. I don't want to spoil nothing. All right. Sorry, bro. Nose started bleeding? Yeah. I'm going to get that checked out, my guy. It doesn't sound very good. Real talk, though. Mine was kind of bleeding this morning. I've been, like, real congested. So, like, I did the whole, like, hawker thing, but I spit blood. So, that was cool. It only happened once, though, so I think I'm all right. I think. And I went to the dentist, and I was bleeding everywhere, so. I lost a lot of blood today. And I ain't just giving it away. Dodge that. Okay. Up and over. Ride the wave. Oh, boy. Yep. And up. And up. Ah. You've lost a lot of blood today, too? Awesome. I love losing blood. It kind of makes me feel cool, you know? I feel light on my feet. God.
Attention citizens. Trials riders have the right of way. Look both ways before crossing burning ramps.
Alright, hop over this. Hop over that. Yep, okay. Boat. Uh-huh. Up. See, that's where I mess up. I go too far forward and then burn some calories, probably. Yeah, for real. Although, are you burning calories or is it just like you're losing, like, milliliters? Like, ounces. I don't know how that all works. Like, does blood count as calories? I wonder how much someone weighs if you just bleed out. See how much weight they lost. Cocksucking. Oh my God. Yeah, but y'all didn't know I had a soundboard, huh? You hate TikToks Live, especially the ASMR. Bro, I saw a dude the other day, and he was saying, like, he was, like, calming ASMR, and it was just him, like, he had his microphone super distorted, he was screaming into it, and, like, just smacking a bunch of stuff up against his microphone. Had, like, 40,000 viewers, and he's just getting donations left and right. I'm like, what is this? Why? How many followers do you need to go live on TikTok? Because I'd love to go live on TikTok. Seems like the place to go if you want to make pointless money. So I go live 24/7 over there. About to go live every day over here just to get my watch time up and interact with you guys more often because I've been a crappy creator, not doing anything. Dear God. Made 25 days, but doing it working second shift. Bro, yeah, like, doing it while you work, like, long shifts sucks. For real. Because, you know, I'm at a store all day, and there's only so much I can do. And, I don't know. It's tough, man. And not to mention, the weather was really bad there for a minute, so it got extremely hard. Because it was just freezing cold, and, like, you're supposed to work out once outside, and it's like, no thanks. Sucks. I mean, I was running, like, negative 2-degree weather. My beard was frozen solid. Gold medal. That's what we wanted. We wanted that gold medal right there. That's what we wanted, baby. That's what we wanted. Gold medal. Let me eat some cashews real quick, and I'm gonna zoom in so you guys can watch me eat nuts. Hey. How's it going? Tasty unsalted cashews. Pretty all right. I need to meditate. Didn't get to meditate this morning. Haven't journaled yet today. I don't think I journaled the last 2 days, actually. Been slacking. Pick up on my TikTok, see how we doing. Now, I wish I could, like, get the amount of views that I get on TikTok, but on YouTube. You know what I'm saying? It'd be pretty cool. I remember the days getting at least 100 video or 100 views a video. The golden days of my channel. You think 1K followers? I mean, I've been on the TikTok grind. Actually, I haven't filmed the Billie Eilish barking video yet, so give me a minute. Day 4 again, barking for Billie Eilish every day until she notices me.
think that was a good one. That one should do pretty good, I think. Yeah, had to hit him with like the chihuahua bark, you know what I'm saying? I hope she notices that one. I think it's day 4. Pretty sure. Post. Boom. Yeah, you damn right that's fire. Try making more shorts and stuff. See, like, shorts are hard to come by just because I like to recycle my content with shorts. But I don't know. I'm just lazy, man. I ain't even gonna try to front, alright? I've just been lazy mother fudger. You like nuts? All hetero, though? Yeah, hetero nuts hit pretty well. Homo nuts? Not so much. No offensive line, though, alright? Like, you do you. I'm not a... Not a D guy, a defense... Okay, quick question for everybody in the chat. How often do you floss? Like, do you floss, like, every day? Or do you floss, like, you know, a couple times a week? Or do you floss at all? Just trying to read the room here. 12-hour ASMR of you eating cashews. Oh, yeah? You like that? I think you might be a little bit delayed. You don't floss? Gavin. Oh, no. My dentist is always like, you need to floss more. Like, literally, today they were like, you have perfect teeth. You just gotta floss a little bit more. I do like that, Chase. I like that. Let's do it again. Bro, I hate it. Like, they're like, yo, you need to floss more. And I'm like, I've tried. It's usually like the first 2 weeks after my dentist appointment, I floss every single day. And then I'm like, I can miss a day. And then all of a sudden, it's like time for my next checkup. And I'm like, fuck, I haven't flossed in like 2 months. You know? Sucks. All right, that's enough ASMR for now. And wash down these nuts. Ah. Delicioso. Alright, let's get back to Fryl's Trusion. Fryl's Trusion. Tucson. My keyboard's about to die. I wonder how much money I'm up to consider. Oh, 51K, huh? What all can I do here? Bikes. What we got, yeah. Oh my, what?
I wish I had 995 acorns, because I would love to be Rayman. I love this guy. So that ain't gonna happen. Wow. It says I have 82 items, but like where? Need to know the diameter of her areolas. Who? Yeah, bro. Rayman's a cool guy. I like Rayman a lot. Hey. Welcome back. I'm like trying to figure out, because it says I have like 82 items unlocked, but I don't see them anywhere at all. So I guess it's all stuff that you buy. Yeah, it is pretty cool. Yeah. How's it going?
Not as good as it did earlier.
How often do you floss?
How often do I floss?
Yeah.
Oh, once every couple years, probably. Once a year, probably. At least, I don't know. Depends.
Right. Aquariums and Terrariums says, what's up?
What's up with you?
Yeah.
How many people we got in here now?
Three as of right now.
Number.
Yeah, Chase said that he's stiff.
Hit him with my presence?
I mean, I think so.
He's a sick dog. I think the glasses work. What do you think?
Yeah.
All right. Well.
Yeah. See what multiplayer is about. I've never played multiplayer on this game.
That's interesting. Yeah, have yourself a good time. See you guys. Take care, you know.
Yeah, I'm probably going to be live for like another half hour maybe, depending if there's more people in here or not. So.
Yeah, you know. Yeah. Mom should be on by then. Bye. See ya.
Nice.
Later.
Bye. Pop back in a bit. All right, Gavin, thanks for hanging out, brother. Thank you. I don't know if I want ranked, but I mean, I guess. I don't even know if, like, how many people play this game anymore. It's, like, relatively old. Yeah, see, I don't think anyone's going to be joining. I don't think so. Yeah, I think that's just it's just a stalemate there. Let's go ahead and we'll load up like. What is this? Exit. We'll load up Skater XL, see what that's about. Yeah, I agree. I haven't played this in a long time. Pretty fun game, I will say. A little bit complicated, but fun. Fiddle load. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere.
never played with keyboard and mouse.
I need a new mic stand.
Not looking like it's possible to play with that. Yeah, we're gonna find out if this is possible.
This controller's empty.
Chase, you never floss. Jeez. That's kind of concerning. I try to floss at least, like, you know, once or twice a week, if I remember to.
So we gotta, like, do this.
There we go. Now we can play some Skater XL, if I can remember the controls here. Nice. Oh, wow, that was cool. That was cool. Even cooler. I just flung myself. Did not mean to do that. Oh my God, how did I land that? I have no idea. Don't know how I landed that one either. Interesting. Let's see what else this game has to offer now. Like, I haven't played it in a grip. Challenges? Basic tricks, flip tricks, advanced tricks, grabs, grinds, basic lines. Let's see what maps they got now. Official maps. Community maps. Oh yeah, I remember downloading these. Okay, well, yeah, it doesn't really look like they changed too much. But I guess we'll check out HUDland, see what that's about. Is anybody still in here? It says zero on YouTube. I don't know if it's lying to me or what. Hope not, but, or well, I hope it is lying, I mean. There it is. Gotta ride the momentum. I don't even know how to, like, do any sort of tricks. Jeez.
balls. That was garbage. Wow. So yeah, this game's cool until it isn't. So that's how you grab. Figured out how to grab. Useful. Boom goes the dynamite. Wish I had more food at my house. Getting kind of hungry. Whoa, that was a speed glitch if I ever saw one. That was kind of cool. Jesus, I'm about to just not play this game. Yeah, okay, I'm good. I'm good on this. Good on that. What other game is there to play, really? I mean, yeah, I guess we'll load up some CS, you know? We'll just end off the stream on some CS. We'll play some, like, deathmatch or something cool like that. I have a lot of hours on this game. I quite enjoy it, to say the least. We'll put on some, like, no copyright music. Just so, you know, it's not too boring now that you've sat here for an hour and a half. That's some busting music right there. Don't even know if you guys can hear it. There it is. Have that on in the background. Let's go. See. Oh yeah, Arms Race is probably my favorite game mode on CSGO other than competitive. When I play competitive anyway, I haven't played it in a minute.
Yeah, I think I am. I'm gonna go live a little bit more on my channel. I just kind of enjoy it. But I do definitely want to make more East Coast Viking and Boulder Cooks soon. It's just finding the time to do it is the hard part. Oh my god. My horoscope says someone will be jealous of me. Not that I'm aware of yet. That was dumb. That was very dumb of me. I don't know why I did that. Are you kidding? Should have had him. I hate it. Why is that so difficult? He's hiding behind the wall like a little pansy boy. There it is. Okay. Wow. What the fuck? God, what does it take? Okay. My God, so garbage. There we go, one tapped. One tapped his ass. That's the way we do it. Dear God. Oh, I don't know how I tapped him all the way from there with a P90, but I did it. Got one kill with the MP9. Dear God, he's lit. Lit AF. That's how you do it.
god.
Man, right when I got the deegs. Here we go. This is where the fun times come in. God, I hate you. I hate you so much. Okay, you know, it's whatever. It's all good.
Yeah, okay, I guess that's fine. I think I'm going to end off the stream here because nobody's in here, but hey, thank you to everybody who came out, tuned in. Thank you to those who are watching after the fact, things like that. I want to go live more often. I can't promise anything, but, you know, I'm going to try to go live a little bit more often. Keep an eye on the Grind Gaming, Grind Productions channel. We're launching Grind V2. There's going to be a lot of cool stuff happening here very soon. Some cool videos coming up and everything like that. Yeah, other than that, use code BEARDINI to get 10% off your order at madvikingbeard.com. Link in the description down below. Don't forget to donate to my PayPal if you are interested in helping me out in any way, shape, or form. You can get some Boldini merch as well, everything like that. But other than that, guys, keep your heads high, stay positive, keep on rolling, Rock Squad. I love you guys.